Welcome back to the playoffs. Today's game is between the Michigan Wolverines and the Louisville Cardinals. Hello again, everybody, and welcome. This is Mike Patrick. It is a great day for baseball. Partner, are you ready?
Hey, everybody.
Benson is starting today.
He certainly is, Mike. His pitches consist of a four-seamer, a circle change, a hook, a slide piece, and a two-seamer.
The senior will start it off. Here's the first pitch of the ball game. And the batter takes a strike to start this one. Swing and a miss. Hit on the ground toward the hole.
On to first.
That's in time for the out. Here's the home team's defensive alignment. The Cardinals have an outfield that compares favorably with most other clubs.
You know, it's an outfield that's solid all around. You can't count on them to win you that many games, but they won't lose you many either.
Fouled at the plate. Fouled out of play. Fastball inside, 2-2. Fastball in for a ball. Three balls, two strikes. That's two outs. Rodriguez is at third. He'll be hitting seventh. Number 30 is up next. Fastball just missed. Hit to short. Throw to first. That's the third out. The junior is the starter today. His pitches consist of a four-seamer, a curve, a slide piece, and a two-seamer. Here's how the home team's offense will line up. Number 18 is in the DH spot. He'll be batting ninth. Number one is digging in. Whoa, that breaking ball misses upstairs for a ball. There's a ground ball to the second baseman. Over to first and throws him out at first. The Wolverines have infielders who end up with a lot of close plays at first because of those weak arms.
No, and that's why it's so important that they get rid of that ball quickly. It's really the only way you can make up for a lack of arm strength. That quick release is so important.
And makes the throw to first in plenty of time. Number four is up next. Two out, nobody on. Breaking ball too far outside. Grounded to first. Makes the diving stop. He's out. With one inning played, it's still scoreless. There's a fastball just low. Takes a called strike on a fastball. Low for a ball with the changeup. Breaking ball right down the middle. There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. And on to first for the out. Number 23 is digging in. That one's a little high. Couldn't check his swing in time. Grounder hit to the shortstop. Throw to first. He's out of there. Breaking ball up, catches the outside corner for a strike. Fastball in tight for a ball. High fastball. Catches the inside corner for a strike with the change. That fastball straight away to center field. The side is retired in order. After one and a half, it's scoreless. The Cardinals have their 4, 5, and 6 hitters coming up. Number 44 is up next. Fly ball toward left. Makes the catch for the first out. Whiffed on the hook, down and in. Quickly falls behind 0-2. High fly ball to right field. He should be able to get to this. Makes the grab for out number 2. Watson is digging in. He got away with that one. Hanging breaking ball for a ball. Two out, nobody on. Hit towards second. Over to first, 1-2-3, and the inning is over. With 2 innings played, it's still scoreless. Rodriguez is up next. Change up low, a ball. Fastball on the corner for a strike. Breaking ball misses away. Up and in. That may have even hit it. Three and two. On the ground to the second baseman. On to first. Easy flip to first for the out. Number 14 is digging in. Fastball misses inside for a ball. One out here in the third. High chopper toward third. Breaking ball inside. Change up paints the outside edge for a strike. Two down. Number 22 is up next. Hit on a line. A two-out hit will bring at least one more batter up. Number six is 0 for 1 today. Pickoff play. Oh, the pickoff play almost worked that time.
Reaches and spoils one down the right field side.
Up high, missed with a fastball. Ball down low with the fastball. Changeup misses low.
Draws the walk, advances to second.
Ball inside, the changeup misses.
Two gone.
That fastball misses in. Two balls, no strikes. Fastball missed low.
Right.
Throws a called strike with a changeup. That sets up a force play at any bag. A little bit low. Bases are loaded. Breaking ball catches the corner at the letters. Just missed with a fastball there. It's 2-1. The inning's over. Michigan leaves the bases loaded, and we're headed to the bottom of the third. It's still scoreless. Number 22 is up next. Takes a called strike on a fastball. A dangerous pitch, a hanging breaking ball.
Two.
Knee-high breaking ball for a strike. Hits a shallow left. He's on with a single. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. And the out. The first just gets back. This one's fouled out of play. Breaking ball misses in for a ball. Breaking ball stays inside for a ball. Foul off the left side. Fastball doesn't catch any of the plate, in for a ball. Three and two, grounder to the left side of the infield. And it's a diving catch.
That play has scored a fielder's choice. Number 18 is on thanks to the fielder's choice, and there's two away. Fastball misses outside. A ground ball headed for the hole. Throw to first. He's out of there. Louisville leaves a man on first and will go to the top of the fourth. It's still scoreless. Number 33 is digging in. Breaking ball misses inside. Fastball paints the inside edge. One and one. The fielder is able to come in under it. One gone here in the inning. Number 23 is 0 for 1 today. Toward left. Two away. Number 9 is up next. And a big breaking ball that misses inside. 1-0. That one's gone if it's fair. Hits a shallow right. With that hit, it gives his team a chance to score a two-out run. Number 44 is digging in. Runner first with two out. Fastball inside, a ball and no strikes. Fastball catches the inside edge for a strike. Fastball outside. Missed with a fastball there. That foul ball caught the catcher. The 3-2. The runner goes. There's a fly ball. Rodriguez is on with a two-out single. Number 14 is now 0 for 1 at the plate today. Hit to shallow right. And that drives in the first run of the ball game. A run comes in. It's 1-0. Number 22 is up next. Trying to keep the runner at first close. Change misses high. Two on, two out. That one's fouled away. Hit on the ground toward the hole. Right through the hole. Gobbles that one up. Number 22 is on with the single. Bases are loaded. And there's two away. The senior will be up next. Lofts it to center field. He should be able to get to this. The side is retired. Michigan leaves the bases loaded. We're headed to the bottom of the inning. It's 1-0. Number 9 is digging in.
Right.
And a breaking ball that falls in for a strike.
Two.
A strike call. Breaking ball in tight for a ball.
high breaking ball. Breaking ball misses inside for a ball. 3-2. Harden is really playing well.
He's really been in command of this when he hasn't given up any runs yet.
Number 4 is 0 for 1 today. Takes a tailing fastball. Fastball missed away for a ball. Breaking ball up and on the inside corner. It's a strike. Two balls and a strike. Hits this one toward short, scoops it up, over to first. In time to make the play. Number 44 is up next. Breaking ball up and in for a ball. Skied to center field. 1-2-3, and the inning is over. With 4 innings played, it's 1-0. Number 45 is digging in. Takes a fastball inside. That's way back. An over-the-shoulder catch for the out.
Hey, let's go. One down.
Oh. Too much drop on that breaking ball. It's down low. There's a fly ball. Fly ball, and the left fielder moving over. Number 33 is up next. A ground ball headed for the hole, right through the hole. The fielder comes up with it, throws toward second. Two gone. Change up high, it's a ball. Fastball misses up in the zone. Fastball misses downstairs. There's a ground ball up the middle. That one had eyes. Looks toward third. The throw to second. Number 23 is aboard with a double. Runners move to second and third, and there's two outs. Two on, two out. The big hook is away for a ball. Two gone. Breaking ball in and off the plate. That's a high fastball. Benson is leaving the ball up in the zone.
No, and he won't be in there much longer if this keeps up.
And the side is retired. Michigan leaves the bases loaded. We'll be going to the bottom of the inning. It's 1-0. Number 11 is now 0-for-1 at the plate today. Oh. breaking ball misses in. Breaking ball inside.
Right.
Breaking ball over the plate for a strike.
Ball four.
He can't get it over. Ball four. Number 25 is up next. He squares to sacrifice. There's a bunt. Over to second. Throw to first. That one will go down as a fielder's choice. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a left-hander warm. The batter squares to sacrifice. There's a bunt. Gobbled up by the first baseman. That's in time for the out. And he takes a fastball high, 1-0. Whoa, that breaking ball misses upstairs for a ball. There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. That one had eyes. The senior is aboard with a single. The senior has another base hit. Runners at first and third, and there's two away.
Oh.
Just missed with a fastball. Two out, but now two men aboard.
Oh.
Breaking ball is low. Breaking ball strike on the inside edge.
Two.
Fastball caught the corner. Hit on the ground toward the hole. This inning is over. Louisville strands two, will go to the top half. It's 1-0.
Oh.
Breaking ball misses in for a ball.
Oh.
High heat misses for a ball. Hit out to right. Number 14 is on with the single. A runner at first, nobody out. There's some stirring in the bullpen with a left-hander and a right-hander. Number 22 is up next. Pickoff. The runner's back in time. He'll square to sacrifice, and he got it down toward first. Barehanded pickup over to first. In time to make the play. Hit on the line. He'll try for home. And a run will come in to score. Number 45 is digging in. Pickoff throw. And a big breaking ball that misses inside. 1-0. Sears is on with a base hit, and there's just one out. Number 30 is up next. Fouled out of play. Change up high.
Ball.
A ground ball headed for the hole.
On to first.
That's in time for the out. Number 33 is now 1-for-3 at the plate today. Breaking ball outside for a ball. Two out, two on. Inside for a ball with the change. Fastball line to center. And it will score a run. The senior is on with a two-out single. Number 23 is 1-for-3 today with a double. Fastball inside, a ball and no strikes. Fastball low. Fastball just missed. Three balls, no strikes. Takes a called strike on a fastball.
Take your base.
Benson is leaving his pitches out over the plate. He's given up four walks so far. Missed away with that breaking ball. A little bit low. Breaking ball misses downstairs. He missed four straight times to give up the walk. Breaking ball too low. The change misses downstairs. Two, two. Hits a shallow center. Here's the throw. Rodriguez is aboard with a single, his first of the game. Warming up in the bullpen, a pair of right-handed relievers. The Cardinals are making a substitution. Ochoa is going to come in as a reliever.
As a reliever at this spot of the ball game, all you're trying to do is keep your team in it.
Change up down low for a ball. One and one. Little bleeder to short. Throw to first. That's in time for the out. Michigan leaves the bases loaded, and we're headed to the bottom of the sixth. It's 5-0.
It's a great inning. They tack on a few more. Now that lead just a little more comfortable.
Number one is up next. Makes the catch for the first out. Ball away. Ball. Breaking ball stays inside for a ball. That's a ball, a breaking ball up. On the ground to right. He's out. Number four is 0 for 2 today.
Oh.
Breaking ball misses inside.
Oh.
Misses low with the fastball. Breaking ball outside.
Ha!
Breaking ball down the middle.
Two.
Fulton with a fastball came inside and caught part of the plate. 3-2. The ball hit out to right. He'll round first. He'll throw to second. He's on with the double. And there's two outs. Over to first. This inning is over. Louisville leaves a man on second with three innings remaining. It's 5-0. Foul tipped. Pitcher took a lot off with that slow breaking ball and is quickly ahead. Change down in the zone for strike three. Number six is up next.
One out now.
Change up inside. Nobody on base and one gone. The changeup misses too low for a ball. He got away with that one. Hanging breaking ball for a ball. It was gone when it left the bat.
They tried to sneak one by him, and he puts a great swing on it, ripped out for a no-doubter home run.
That's the first home run of the game. Sears is 1 for 3 today with a single. Changeup drifts outside. Fastball misses upstairs.
A
little bit low. He gives up the walk on four straight out of the zone.
Back it up for two.
Number 30 is digging in. Slapped foul.
Runner,
tries
runner,
to
runner.
Steal two. Second base. Safe at second with the steal. Change up high for a ball. There's a routine fly ball, and the right fielder is there. The runner's back to the bag to tag. Barely got a glove on that one. The Cardinals are making a substitution. Number 29 is going to come in as a reliever. Takes a called strike on a fastball.
It's a good move by the manager here to get somebody else in there.
little bit low.
Two.
Fastball on the knees at the corner. One and two.
Strike
three. Michigan leaves a man on third. We'll be going to the bottom of the inning. It's 6-0.
Offense has been impressive today. That lead just continues to grow.
There's a fly ball and the out. Watson is 0 for 2 today. Nobody on base and one gone. Fastball misses inside. Breaking ball outside off of the plate. Pulled down toward third. Throw to first. And makes the throw to first in plenty of time.
2-8.
Two out, nobody on. Breaking ball in tight for a ball. Fastball missed low. Breaking ball strike on the outer edge. Two balls and a strike. Swung right through a fastball. Hit to shallow center. And he works his way on base with two outs. Off the fists and fouled out of play.
Two.
Takes a called strike on a fastball. Oh and two on the ground to first. That's the third out. Louisville leaves a man on first with two innings left. It's 6-0. Number 23 is up next. Couldn't check his swing in time. 0-2. Got one he could pull, hits it down to third. And the out.
That's one out. Here we go.
High fastball. Nobody on base and one gone. Fastball is low. Fastball misses low for a ball. Takes a called strike on a fastball. Got a piece of that back to the screen. Three balls, two strikes. That's ball four. Rodriguez is digging in. Fastball up high for a ball.
Right.
That's a strike on the inner half with the fastball. Hit on the ground to the second baseman. Over to first. He's out.
There's some stirring in the bullpen with a left-hander and a right-hander. Changeup missed upstairs. Changeup outside. Two balls, no strikes. On the ground to short. On to first. The side is retired. Michigan leaves a man on second. Will go to the bottom half. It's 6-0. Number 18 is 0-2 today. Bunted at and missed. A dangerous pitch, a hanging breaking ball. Breaking ball outside and high. Bunting for a hit. Number one is up next. Fooled him with a fastball, came inside and caught part of the plate. He hits a liner back up the middle. The junior is aboard with a base hit. Runners at first and second, and there's nobody out. Little checking throw over. The runner's back in time. And a backdoor breaking ball for a strike. The ball hit out to left, makes the catch for the first out. Warming up in the bullpen, a pair of right-handed relievers.
Don't play that, boy.
Number four is digging in.
One down.
Oh.
And he takes a fastball high, 1-0. The runner will try to score. The throw to second. The junior is on with an RBI double. Runners move to second and third. It's 6-1. Missed away with the fastball.
Right.
Takes a called strike on a fastball. One and one. Hits a shallow right. And a run will come in to score. The throw to second. Michigan cut the lead to three. It's 6-3. The Wolverines are making a substitution. Number 18 is going to come in as a reliever.
It's a good move by the manager. Probably time for a fresh arm.
Breaking ball for a strike on the outside corner.
Two.
Throws him a breaking ball and it drops in for a strike.
Three.
Two gone. Number 25 is digging in. Fastball paints the inside edge. Breaking ball misses inside for a ball. This one's popped foul.
Three.
This inning is over. Louisville leaves a man on second and will be going to the top of the ninth. It's 6-3.
That's a good inning, but there's still plenty of work to do. A nice job of getting themselves back into the game.
Breaking ball too low out of the zone. Swing and a miss on a fastball up and away. Took something off and gets a called strike. He struck him out. The Cardinals are making a substitution. The sophomore is going to come in as a reliever.
It's a good move by the manager here to get somebody else in there.
Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. This ball's headed for the gap in left center. What a catch! After 8.5, it's 6-3. The Wolverines are making a substitution. Number 15 is going to come in and try to close this one out.
This is the guy that won the game in this situation. The closer coming into the ballgame.
Fastball just sails inside. It's 2-0. Hit on the line. He's on with a single. Number 23 is up next. Grounder to the third baseman. Throw to first. That play has scored a fielder's choice. The senior is on thanks to the fielder's choice, and there's just one out. A little bit low. A runner at first, one out. Ground ball on the left side. That one had eyes. He comes up and throws. The freshman is on with a single, and there's one away. Number one is 1-for-4 today with a single. Breaking ball too far off of the plate for a ball. Breaking ball at the top of the zone for a strike. Fastball catches the inside edge for a strike. One and two. Struck him out. Number nine is up next. Two gone. A little bit low. Change up outside for a ball. Missed on a fastball at the letters. Change catches the inside edge for a strike. Will do it for this game. The final score, the Michigan Wolverines 6, the Louisville Cardinals 3.
Well, it was a tight ball game and really one that was decided by just a few pitches, and games like these, winning those pitches is what determines who ends up winning the ball game.
As this game cast draws to a close, this is Mike Patrick with Kyle Peterson saying so long for EA Sports MVP 07 NCAA Baseball.
Thanks for playing. Have a good day.